A very warm good evening to everyone. Today, I, Bhavna Sharma, journalist at Vegas, is privileged to be present in 10th Inspiration Festival organized by Mind Mingle. And it's my honor to be present with the CEO of World Academy of Arts and Science, Mr. Garry Jacobs. I welcome you, sir.
Thank you, Bhavna. It's a great pleasure to be here.
Same here, sir. So, sir, I want to know from you, in this 10th Inspiration Festival, what do you like the most?
Wow, that's a hard question to answer, because there were so many speakers who brought out really elements of inspiration in education. We all agree that education should be inspirational. That's the joy should be there in the learning, and it's not always possible to do that. So I liked most those who were talking about the group learning, when the students are learning from each other, peer-to-peer learning, when the learning is in a context. It's not the textbook, it's not for the exam. They're learning, they understand the knowledge is connected to life. It's life knowledge. We're reconnecting education with life, which is where it all came from in the first place.
So, sir, five key skills that you think is required for Indian students to be a global citizen, to be the best global citizen.
Five skills, huh? Great. First, there must be an awareness of what's going on in the world, and it's changing so quickly and in so many different ways that it's not possible for all of us to understand, but we can be aware and observing what's going on, because the world is every 5 years is a different place, and we should know what the world is. We shouldn't just be bothering with our local affairs. So that awareness is essential. We should care. I mentioned in my talk about the Fridays for the Future, the teenagers in 100, more than 100 countries, who are so concerned about climate change that millions of them around the world are committing themselves to speak out, identification and involvement, to really care about something other than just ourselves. And the networking. You know, this is the networking generation. No generation has been so connected with each other. Those networks are what really make us more human in a world that's moving so hard. And listening.
We have to be great listeners.
Be really good. Listener doesn't mean just to patiently wait until the other person stops talking, but to listen to the other person's point of view.
Well said, sir. Thank you so much for sharing your views with us today. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.